Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to read a few MCQ of A River by A.K. Ramanujan, which is called A City of Temples and Poets, Madurai. Which is the river mentioned in the poem? Vaigai, in which the city of Madurai is connected. Tamil Sangam literature, the legend of the poet Nakirar and Thiruvilaiyadal Puranam. What was used to evaluate the worth of literary works? The gold lotus in the tank of the temple. When does the river Vaigai dry to a trickle in the sand? Summer. What did the old poets and new poets sing about? Annual floods in the Vaigai River. What does the river bed show? Sand ribs, straw, and the long hair of women. What does the bridges show? Patches of repair. What did the people of Madurai talk? Flood waters rising by inches. How did the wet stones of the river glisten? Sleepy crocodiles. How did the dry stones of the river look like? Shaven water buffaloes lounging in the sun. What were the things carried off by the river? Three village houses, one pregnant woman, a couple of cows. Name the couple of cows, Gopi and Brinda. Who had drowned in the floods? A pregnant woman who had twins in her. What did the poets forget to speak? Terrible and pitiable loss of life during the floods. How did the twins distinguish from one another? Distinguished by different colored baby napkins. What does the poem reveal? Sense of realism, originality, and sympathy of the poet. What does the poet show in this poem? Unromantic and destructive side of the river. Thank you for watching.